All right, I just got the trailer hooked up. Back to the house to load up the car. All right, YouTube fans. So today I got everything loaded up, truck and trailer, and GT6, and we are going back to Gainesville.
All right, I stopped to get a burrito.
I remember to put regular in it this time.
When she's thirsty, she's thirsty.
Other than the vultures. Pretty cool.
I've got about a half hour drive to get to Gainesville Speedway. Right now I'm just enjoying a walk around the campgrounds.
Alright guys, I made it to Gainesville Raceway. It's a Dakota flat towing and older for an hour. Finally about to park. I think I get to park next to the Samurai.
This thing is retarded, this 240 pickup truck. With the Lexus V8.
Shitbox CRX. This is such a clean swap. It looks so factory nice. Even probably has custom brake lines up there. It looks good. This is how I know he built it, is he's just got his shroud welded right to his radiator. I thought it was primer, but it's pearl. I think it's a 72 foot bumper.
like whoever built this hated the moon.
Yeah.
All right, that was fun, but I had enough. So I'm out of here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next one.
I have never had this happen to me before, ever. What the heck?
Wrong way. We out.